Why, if it isn't Lieutenant Shrank.
Top of the day, Lieutenant Shrank.
And Officer Kropke.
Top of the day, Officer Kropke.
Boy, what you Puerto Ricans have done to this neighborhood. Which one of them clobber, Jack?
As a matter of factuality, sir, we suspicion the job was done by a cop.
Two cops!
Oh, at least.
Impossible!
Didn't nobody tell you there's a difference between being a stool pigeon and cooperating with the law?
Why, you told us the difference, sir. So we all chipped in for a prize for the first guy who can figure it out.
Maybe Buddy Boy should get the prize.
Don't Buddy Boy me, action.
That's some bad news to you, fellas. You hoodlums don't own the streets. There's been too much rain between you and the PRs.
All right, Bernardo, get your trash out of here, please.
Let's go, Sharks.
I don't put down the roughhouse. I get put down on a traffic corner. Your friend don't like traffic corners. So you Buddy Boys are gonna play ball with me. I gotta put up with them. So do you. You're gonna make nice PRs from now on. Because otherwise, I'm gonna beat the crap out of everyone here. And then run you in. Say goodbye to the nice boys, Crucky.
Goodbye, boys. Goodbye, boys.
They make a very nice couple.
You heard them down on the streets.
Don't play in the park.
Keep off the grass.
Get out of the house.
Keep off the block.
Get out of here.
Keep off the world. A gang that don't own the street is nothing.
We do own it. Jets, square up. Aceman, Rocketman, Rampant Park.
Gee, your ears got blood on it.
I'm a casual baby, John.
Those PRs, they branded you.
That means you are Puerto Rican tomato. Cha-cha-cha, senorita.
Cut the frabbage. Which one of them clubbage, eh,
Bernardo. Because I heard him say, these is for stink bombing my old man's store.
My old man says Puerto Ricans are ruining free enterprise.
And what are we doing about it?
Yes,
you're still around.
How about the gang getting in
here?
No!
Hey, what up?
You cheap priest!
The road, little lady. The road.
Round out! We fought hard for this territory, and it's ours. Well, those cops serving us cover, they'd be asking, walk in right under our noses and take it away. Unless we speak fast and clean them up and won all that fight.
A rumble! Touch them!
Cool action. The Sharks want a place too. And they are tough. They might ask for bottles and knives or even zip guns.
Zip guns? Gee.
I'm not finalizing saying they will. I'm saying they might. And we gotta be prepared. Now what's your
rule? You're never disconnected. Come on with your own. When company's expected, you're well protected. Then you are sent with a capital J, which you'll never forget till they guard you away. When you're a jet, you stay a jet!
Now I don't pull me like I know me, and I guarantee you can count him in.
In, out, let's get cracking!
Where you gonna find it, Otto? At the dance tonight, at the gym.
But the gym's usual territory!
I'm gonna make a nice day, I'm only gonna challenge it.
Great, Daddy-o!
So everyone dress up sweet and sharp. Meet Tony, meet Ned, and walk tall.
We always walk tall.
We're Jets! The greatest!
When you're a jet, you're the point, and you can your man in with a heavyweight crown. When you're a jet, you're the swing and the sting. Little boy, you're a man, little man, you're a king. The jets are in gear, our cylinders are clicking. The
ditch, only just out of reach, down a block on a beach under a tree. I got a feeling there's a mirror too, gonna come true, coming to me. Could it be? Yes, it could. Something's coming, something, if I can wait. Something's coming, I don't know what it is, but it's gonna wait. With a click, with a shot, full jingle, hold on, open the latch. Something's coming, don't know when, but I'll soon catch the boom, one-handed catch. Around the corner, or whistling down the river, come on, deliver to me. Will it be? Yes, it will. Maybe just by holding still, you'll be there. Come on, something, something. Don't be shy. Need a God, pull up a chair. The air is humming, and something great is coming. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block on the beach. Maybe tonight.
How much can one little inch do?
Too much.
And Lisa is not the dress for dancing, nor of for kneeling front and all that.
With those boys, you can start up dancing and end up here.
Lisa, one.
Nardo made me promise.
I said Nardo. What month have I been in this country? Do I ever even touch it? I saw what they are here tonight. But what did my grandmother bring me here?
To marry Gino.
When I look at Gino, nothing happens.
What's expected to happen?
I don't know. Something. That happens when you look at Nardo.
When I don't look at Nardo.
I think I will tell Mama and Papa about you and Nardo the first in the movie.
Oh, it is too late.
No,
thank you. Thank you. Sure is a fine turnout we have here tonight.
Yeah.
We want you to make friends, so we're going to have a few get-together dances.